Hey, this is the Party Power Run Graded. It's a 2x4 grade 3 hurdle. Top one is Arconi. Impressive winner for Ryan Thomas CB last week. Archangel or Demon, Joshua Sutherland, Blooming Good. Imbolo Fandango, Link Snaw, Stop Messing Around, Enchanted Spirit, Herbalistic Rumbus, and Laverdon Blue. They're off and racing, and the first one out is Angel or Demon. And Lavender Blue takes it up now, coming past the winning post next time around. Blooming Good Arconi, Stop Messing Around, Link Snaw, Angel or Demon, Enchanted Spirit, England, Feindog, and Herbalistic Grumbus, which we all know where this horse will come. 18 furlongs left to race, and Lavender Blue in the lead from Blooming Good, then went back to Link Snar, Connie, Stop Messing Around, Angel or Demon, Herbalistic Rumpus, Ingle, Findango, Enchanted Spirit, back to field. Racing on now inside the 16.5 furlong point. Lavender Blue takes it up from Blooming Good, Link Snar, Connie there in fourth place, Stop Messing Around. Fast jump from English Fando to back the field. Coming on to the next. Very nice jump from Link Snarl makes this closes that gap between Blooming Good. Inside the 14 furlong point, Lavender Blue leads by a length from Blooming Good. Then we have Link Snarl, Connie, Angel, Demon, Stop Missing Around, Herbalistic Rumbus making position. Imgala, Blythe, Findona, and Enchanted Spirit at the back of the field. Racing on now, Lavender Blue still leading throughout from Blooming Good. Link Snarl just pulling his head. Arconi making headway there in the middle of the pack, Stop Messing Around also is. Coming on to the next. Lavender Blue from Blooming Good. Arconi there in third. Stop Messing Around there as well. Racing on now inside. They're coming past the winning post. Lavender Blue, Blooming Good, Arconi, Stop Messing Around, Angel or Demon, back to field with Ingle Fandango. Racing on in this nice sunny day from Lavender Blue, Blooming Good, Arconi there makes headway in third, then there's a gap back to Angel or Demon in the inside of Stop Messing Around and Shattered Spirit there, in, as well as Herbalistic Rumbus and Ingle Fandango. Lavender Blue leads by a length clear from Blooming Good, Arconi there in third, Angel or Demon, Stop Messing Around, Link Snow and Shotgun Spear there in JP McManus colours with the jet yellow cap, Rebelistic Grumbus there in the full blue, it's a jockey, Sith Change, and Imbolai Fandango. Rebelistic Grumbus just kind of outpaced as we all thought. Bad jump there from Link Snaw, just drops back to second last. Inside the 4.5 furlong point, Arconi making is showing her speed now. And now moves into second place and is really giving this Lavender Blue a tough time in the lead. Racing inside the 3.5 furlong point, Lavender Blue takes it away now and gone 3 lengths clear from Arconi there. Just needs to get a bit back momentum there and just staying one pace a bit. Angel or Demon now moves her way out in this side there, racing Stop Messing Around in between horses now coming between. Lavender Blue though is leading by a good 4 lengths in the wide outside. We've Link Snaw and Ingle Fando coming from the back of the field. Inside a good jump from Lavender Blue and still in the lead inside the 1.5 furlong point, and Lavender Blue is still in the lead leading throughout from Angel or Demon. Racing on now inside the final furlong, and Lavender Sierra Blue still in the lead from Angel or Demon. Arconi staying on very well there in between horses. Angel or Demon has this inside the final half of furlong, and Angel or Demon still in the lead. Arconi giving it one last go, but it's going to be Angel or Demon who's going to take it. Arconi in second place. Stop messing around. Might have got third back. The field we've focused on this. First, Angel or Demon, Joshua Sutherland. Second, Arconi, Ryan Thomas CB. And third is Lynx Knot for D. Thompson.